Mr. Facts.
Lions sleep about 20 hours a day. A lioness called Little Tyke lived on a plant-based diet. Despite many attempts, the cat seemingly preferred plants over meat. Lions are the only known cat species where individuals roar together. Lionesses have far more agility and speed compared to lions. Scientists believe lions climb trees to avoid annoying flies. Cape buffalo herds can consist of more than 2,000 members. Male cape buffaloes leave the herd when they get older. The so-called Daga boys are considered the most aggressive ones. Cape buffaloes sometimes sleep resting their heads on one another. Horns of cape buffaloes fully harden in about 8 to 10 years. Cape buffaloes mate and give birth during the rainy season. The name leopard was widely used to refer to cheetahs. Leopards are known for roaming the outskirts of African cities. Occasionally, they attack humans and dogs. The spots on leopards are known as rosettes. Leopards can roar just like lions can. The roar of a leopard isn't as loud as that of a lion, but it's still impressive. People spotted a leopard dragging a giraffe up into a tree. Rhino horns can grow back. Black rhinos are generally more aggressive than white rhinos. A rhino's mating courtship occasionally results in death. Rhinos are known for charging at boulders. Rhinos defecate in communal piles. They use a smelly way of communicating using poop. Elephants purr similarly to cats. Zoo elephants tend to die much earlier than wild ones. Elephant tail hair is an estimated 200 times thicker than human hair. The word for elephant derives from the Greek word for ivory. Elephas is ancient Greek for ivory. Elephants take naps by leaning against trees. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe for more facts, and peace.